Cutting the track. Try and respect the track limits, keep it between the white lines.